is called Alfred Chicken. This is a cool song here. Playing the game. Wow, these graphics are amazing! Okay. You're a chicken. You're that tiny chicken in the top, I mean bottom left corner. I guess you want to get these diamonds. These diamonds are very important. You can hover down if you hold the jump button. If you jump and don't just tap it, you kind of fall quicker. If you press down while you jump, you do like this nosedive thing, and you can jump on these springs and get higher. This, these wind-up rats are getting in my way. Top of the thing, so enter this door. Whoa. Oh, I got really high for a second there. There you go, get up there. Crikey. Oh, I can jump on this thing. This is a pretty good game. Game is better than you think it is. Oh wow, look at that. It's just so tiny. I don't like the tininess of the character. And there's this door. Wait, I was just here. Oh my gosh. No! You fly out as an egg. I don't like this repeating thing that games do. What am I supposed to do? Oh wow. Thing almost hit me. Button looking landmine looking thing. Whoa, you can jump on the guy! No clue you can jump on him. Fun. Come here, mouse. Oh, that was not what I planned to do at all. Oh. The things you learn as you play a game. Jump while you're on the spring, you jump higher. So, here again. Well, it looks like I want to hit that button right there. No. Please hit the button. The stars? Stars button. Star button. That makes total sense, right? Stars. There's stars up there. So, do I get these stars? No, those are things to walk on. The platform. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to play this game right. I'm just trying to play this game correctly. This game isn't that great. Don't tell your friends if they buy this game. find it on cartridge somewhere. But they should get it. Maybe that was the door that I failed in. Game over. Well, and these graphics are good. See you next month with another video game that I have no idea what I'm going to play.
This video has been brought to you by E. Schneider Forest. Check out the album Temples and Pyramids by E. Schneider Forest now for $9.99 on iTunes.